According to the Bureau of Labor Statistics, the field of respiratory therapy is projected to grow by 23% throughout the year of 2030. This is a much faster growth rate than the average for all occupations. There are several reasons why respiratory therapists are in high demand and will continue to be for the foreseeable future, which is what we're going to discuss in this video. So, if you're ready, let's jump into it. One of the primary reasons why respiratory therapists are in demand is that humans are living longer than ever before. This is due to advanced technology and improved treatment modalities in the healthcare field. As people live longer, they're more likely to experience age-related respiratory problems such as COPD, asthma, and emphysema. Until science can manipulate how humans grow old, more people will reach a higher age, which means that more respiratory therapists will be called upon to provide treatment for this aging population. Another reason why respiratory therapists are in demand is that sleep disorders are becoming more prevalent in our society. Sleep apnea is a disorder that is characterized by pauses in breathing during sleep. It's a condition that affects an estimated 25 million Americans. And when left untreated, sleep apnea can lead to serious cardiopulmonary health problems. As the prevalence of sleep apnea increases, more respiratory therapists are needed to provide care for patients with this condition. Another reason I should mention is that smokers are transitioning to vaping. Smoking is the leading cause of preventable death in the United States. While the number of smokers is on the decline, there's been an increase in the number of people who are using electronic cigarettes. Vaping is not without its risks and can lead to respiratory problems such as the infamous condition known as popcorn lung. As the use of vaping increases, the need for respiratory therapists is also expected to increase in order to treat the potential long-term effects that it has on the lungs. Another reason respiratory therapists are in demand is simply because people want to prevent disease. In recent years, there's been an increased focus on prevention and wellness. People are becoming more aware of the importance of taking steps to prevent chronic respiratory disease such as COPD. This has led to an increase in the demand for respiratory therapists who can provide education on how to prevent these diseases. The prevention model has become popular in the healthcare industry, and it is expected that this trend will continue in the coming years. This means that respiratory therapists who are skilled in disease prevention will be in high demand. Another reason that you may not have thought of is that our environment is changing. The environment is changing, and this is having an impact on our respiratory health. Air pollution is a leading cause of respiratory problems, and it is expected to get worse in the coming years. As the air quality continues to decline, the number of people with respiratory problems is expected to increase. This means that more respiratory therapists will be needed to provide care for these patients. In addition to air pollution, climate change is also expected to have an impact on respiratory health. As the Earth's temperature continues to rise, the number of people with heat-related respiratory problems is expected to increase. For example, inhaling hot, humid air can cause an increase in acute episodes of people with asthma. This is especially true for those who live in urban areas where the heat island effect is more pronounced. This is when the temperatures in the urban area is higher than the surrounding rural areas. As the number of people affected by the environment increases, the demand for respiratory therapists is also expected to increase. The next reason on our list is that respiratory care is becoming more accessible. The awareness of respiratory care has increased over recent years. Therefore, it's becoming more accessible to those who need treatment for lung disease. As the prevalence of lung infection and breathing disorders continues to increase, the size of respiratory care departments and hospitals around the world has grown to follow suit. This means that there are now more respiratory therapists than ever before. As such, this is yet another reason why RTs will continue to be in high demand for years to come. The next reason that we need to discuss is concerning: increased lung infections. Since the COVID-19 pandemic, the number of lung infections has been on the rise. This is due to the fact that the virus primarily affects the respiratory system. As a result, there has been an increase in the number of people who need treatment, and thus an increase in the demand for respiratory therapists. The lingering effects of COVID-19 can also lead to other types of lung infections, such as pneumonia. And it just so happens that RTs are one of the primary healthcare professionals who treats patients with these types of conditions. Another reason respiratory therapists are in demand is due to high burnout in healthcare workers. Burnout is defined as a state of physical, emotional, and mental exhaustion. It's a common problem among healthcare workers, and respiratory therapists are no exception. In fact, a poll conducted by the AARC found that nearly 80% of respiratory therapists who participated admitted to some level of burnout. This high level of burnout in the healthcare industry is due to the fact that professionals often work long hours and deal with lots of stress. Therefore, this means that there are plenty of job opportunities available. This also gives respiratory therapists the ability to potentially find a position that offers better working conditions and a good work-life balance. And of course, one of the main reasons RTs are in demand is simply because respiratory therapy is a rewarding career. That's right. It's important to mention that a career in respiratory care offers the opportunity to make a difference in the lives of others. One respiratory therapist was quoted as saying that, "There is no better feeling than helping a patient breathe. This can be an extremely rewarding experience." And it's one of the main reasons why many respiratory therapists continue to work in this field. It's also one of the primary reasons that prospects choose to enter the field of respiratory care in the first place. If you want to support the channel, be sure to like and subscribe. I would greatly appreciate it. And there should be some other helpful videos popping up on your screen right about now that I think you'll enjoy. And just a quick reminder, we're not doctors. This video is for informational purposes only. Thank you so much for watching, have a blessed day, and as always, breathe easy, my friend.